Victoria have not joined us this evening, so we are going to be crowning a new Ohio Star Bowl champion. And I feel there's also two spots open in the Smooth final, so there's going to be two new finalists tonight as well. So super exciting times in the Smooth. And the Latin, also super exciting. We believe that there is a spot or two in the final for some newcomers, and we're thrilled to see who's going to make it. And in those early rounds, it was tough to choose. Everyone's dancing so well.
Totally agree. Just look how beautiful these couples are.
I was just about to say, Michael.
So young, so fired up to be here tonight, and look at this facility that they're dancing.
I know. So we're looking at the top six couples in the country right now.
Sure, and they're going to spread their wings and fly on this magnificent big floor. I believe they just won at the Utah event just last weekend, so that was a very exciting category for them to win in.
They're standing out tonight.
So young and so talented at such a young age. What are the ages of these dancers, Tony?
Well, I know that they have the junior division and then the under 21, so now in the amateur, I believe, like 21 and older, but I know that they can dance up a category and dance up an age group, so we're in the early 20s, late teenagers. But they all look so mature, so elegant, so sophisticated.
I think it's at the age of 35, isn't it, that you go with a senior?
That's correct.
That sounds crazy to me right now, doesn't it? Senior at the age of 35. But if you still think you have what it takes, you can still dance down into this category, absolutely. But not sure how that result's going to go.
Right.
And the Wolves.
I'd like to give a shout out to the cameraman for motion capture. Just capturing some beautiful shots of these dancers.
I'm loving the transition between the dances where it feels like you're walking amongst them. You really get a sense of what it's like to watch the couples get their space for the next dance and prepare. Like right there. Oh, great shot.
You know, it's amazing to me, you know, if you go back 5 years ago, you think, oh my God, how can it get any better than this? Now you look at it now, it just continues to develop. The artistry, the timing, the speed, the control.
The shapes that some of these couples make now. Some of the rules that used to be, you know, just kind of set in stone. And now they've all been shattered. So many of the rules of like 15, 20 years ago.
I'm liking the 799 standing out for me.
Yep, they are moving amazingly. Very sharp, very staccato, very articulate in their footwork.
He looks very dominant. Dominating the floor. Rising to the occasion, and I'm sure they've been so hungry to come back on this dance floor after experiencing what we've experienced in the last 2 years. And they're bringing their game, I will tell you.
And let's go. Thank you, competitors.
That is Jenna Robert.
I love that dress with the feathers on the end of the sleeves. It makes her arms look like they're 6 feet long.
Your favorite couple of sons is our competitors take their places for their next dance. He is close. And
he is an extremely tall young man, too, 5'26".
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
we're focusing on 604, Alexander, and Alina from Pennsylvania at the start of the Viennese here. And now going down the floor, 799, Vladislav and Alexandra.
I'm really liking this couple tonight, ladies.
I agree. Beautiful, majestic. Using their incredible length of limb to cover more turf than anybody else.
Some of our audience members are already joining with the dance with their cell phones. It's pretty cool.
Kind of mad at the flashlights over there too.
Yeah, you can see a little bit on the left side of that.
And the Viennese Waltz. Thank you, competitors.
I'm looking out on the floor and I'm seeing Victor Fung and Anastasia, who just recently retired. The British Open ballroom champions, United States champions. They're judging tonight. And of course, Katusha Demidova, 10 times world ballroom champion, 20 times United States ballroom champion. We have an amazing judging panel tonight.
The best of the best.
Yes, we do.
You see this guy? This guy?
And that's a great shot. Beautiful ballroom.
The decor looks stunning.
I can't keep my eyes off of 526.
Yeah, but beautiful on the screen right here. We have 724, Samuel and Katerina from New Jersey. 799 is really standing out for me, Vladimir. Yeah, Vladislav and Alexandra. What would I do to make you mine? 542, we have Jaren and Vashti from Utah.
Well, they're making it look easy.
Lovely floor craft control there. Well done.
Took a little bit of time to get out of trouble, but they got out of there. Everybody just seems to be floating across that sort of thing.
So composed.
But even though it's so composed.
Right, but even though we're calling them amateurs, these kids have been dancing for years and years and really are like professionals. Most of them will enter the professional ranks at some point in their career.
From Utah, 526, Robert and Jenna McShitsky.
It's your favorite couple there, Mary?
Yes.
You heard it.
I don't fix words.
From Utah, level 542, Sharon Hoppy and Ashley Smith.
No, I'll tell you that, because there's a few couples out there that are so dynamic and the movement is so amazing.
Yeah, technical foundation is
from
so sublime. And so is the artistry.
I think they have a few fans in the audience tonight.
It's nice having the different areas of America represented. We've got two couples from Utah, one from Pennsylvania, one from Arizona.
I like this couple.
New Jersey being represented here. Yes, lovely dances.
Yeah, I've always loved
from New
their
Jersey,
dances.
Level 724, Samuel Hack and Katarina Pranava.
Love this couple's musicality. Big fan of their quick step.
And from Canada, level 799, Vladislav Kanelkov and Alexandra Sebastianova.
Ah, so our friends from north of the border. That's yeah, all the way from Canada.
Thank you, competitors. And please just once again publish your final dance. We step. And music, please.
Buckle in.
Here we go.
And they're off.
Look at that beautiful ceiling here in the Battelle Hall. Isn't that gorgeous? All the lights. Well, it certainly looks like our ballroom style has a great future.
Absolutely, Michael. Very bright indeed. These couples are fit. They're fine. Oh my goodness.
And a big shout out to all the coaches that train these couples.
Yeah, they're doing a brilliant job.
Brilliant.
They're kind of ahead of the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to have a championship.
That's right.
Championship.